numb all of it. Got dark thoughts still crawling in. Started getting lit 10 years ago. Now my main goal is to not keep falling in the same habits. At least I'm not ill, sitting on a spot still, popping pills to stay active. Dropping hot meals just to get some extra bills, so when I hit up the dealer, I could get more blasted. That face was the saddest, my girl would get concerned and I would look right past it. That was such an awkward scene, mixed illegal Percocet with prescription paroxetine. I was getting brainwashed, at the same time I was dropping beans. Yikes. Bitch, I don't lean, now I stand tall. Mixed green in the ground until my hands raw. Grip like the Wild West, just a standoff with my old self. Holy water, got my hands washed. Scribbling, I'm back and attacking the shit. Onto the track, I'm grabbing the hips. Flow, gotta go into having my kids. I like to rap after having a rip. Grabbing a baggie and packing it quick. Dragging like Shaggy and snacking on chips. Don't come at me with that harsh tone. I'll chew you up and spit you out like loud inside a sharp stone. I'm running like left the car on. Heating in the cold, returning like it's the card zone. Can you find some peace? You can't even find a place to live without feeling fucked when you sign a lease. Now I'm out of that. Me and my girl got a crib, so it's script with his chick and an ounce of that. At least I'm not ill, sitting on the spot still, popping pills to stay active. Dropping hot meals just to get some extra bills, so when I hit up the dealer, I could get more blasted. Bitch, I'm so classic. I don't give a damn about you because you trashy. You was steady talking that shit, and honestly, when you walked in the room, I smelt you because your pussy was nasty. Oh shit. There I go again, talking on a hoe again, walking like I'm Joe again, because I'm steady slurring my words, and I've been working the nerve up to snort a couple lines and make it snow again. Like I'm a OG, I only blow trees. I've been doing crazy drugs, tryna not OD. You do not know me, that was my old past life. But now I evolved, now I'm about to throw seeds into the ground when they legalize. I just hope to see them rise, all these people and they fucking see the lies. They've been trying to stuff your mouth with pills, get your kids fucked up off Adderall and Xans. They wanna see them just all go to the demand. They wanna see them all just fall to the plan. They wanna see them all just crawl to their hands and feeding them out like the sheep and the lambs. As I creep with the damage that I deem deceased on the planet, I tell you that wreaking this havoc is something that I just seek to advantage. At least I'm not ill, sitting on a spot still, popping pills to stay active. Dropping hot meals just to get some extra bills, so when I hit up the dealer, I could get more blasted. That face was the saddest, my girl would get concerned and I would look right past it. That was such an awkward scene, mixed illegal Percocet with prescription paroxetine. I was getting brainwashed at the same time I was dropping beans.